How to draw DJ Catnip from Gabby's Dollhouse. We're going to start off by drawing a big circle in the middle of the page. Then we're going to draw a small triangle-like shape in the middle for her nose. Then we're going to make the mouth by drawing a curved line to the right and a curved line to the left that comes off of the nose. Next, we're going to draw two eyes. Next, we're going to outline DJ Catnip's face and draw her ears. After that, we're going to draw two half circles between the outline and her face with two strings coming down. We're going to draw a circle at the bottom of each string. Now that we're all done making DJ Catnip's face, we're going to make her body. Then we're going to make her legs. Once we're all done drawing her legs, we're going to make her tail. Great job, we're almost done. We just have to add some details. First, we're going to add a pocket on her hoodie. And finally, we're going to add stripes on her legs and tail. Thanks for watching Learn How to Draw Hub. This is How to Draw DJ Cadnet from Gabby's Dollhouse. Now come color her in with us.